Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 700 maths chapter 8 exercise 8.3 third question. The question is, the population of a city decreased from 25,000 to 24,500. Find the percentage decrease. First you write the given information. Old population is equal to 25,000. New population is equal to 24,500. Now decreased population equal to old population minus new population. 25,000 minus 24,500 is equal to, we are going to subtract, 0 minus 0 equal to 0, 0 minus 0 equal to 0, 0 minus 5 is not possible, so from here we are borrowing. Now 5 minus, from here we are borrowing 1, this is 10, 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. Now this is only 4, 4 minus 4 0, 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore decreased population is equal to 500. Now we are going to find decreased percentage. Decreased percentage is equal to decreased population divided by old population into 100% is equal to, decreased population is equal to 500 divided by old population is equal to 25,000 into 100%. Now we are going to simplify. Here two zeros gets cancelled. Next 1010 cancelled. 15 is 5, 5 5s are 25. Next 15 is 5, 2 5s are 10. So here remaining number is only 2. Therefore decreased percentage is equal to 2%. That's all students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.